Hi friends, today I'll be sharing a tip on how to spot bugs like caterpillar on your plants. So firstly, you need to observe your plants carefully. So you need to spot the leaves like this, you know, half-eaten leaves. See, you can see the leaves half-eaten here. So when there are leaves like that, right, you can be sure there are some caterpillars or other bugs which are feeding on these leaves from your plant. So then you can observe carefully. So you can see a leaf here, and right next to that half-eaten leaf you can spot a caterpillar here. So like that, you need to observe carefully. You can see one more caterpillar here. It's also green in color, so it's hard to spot them, but you need to observe your plant carefully. So when you can then it can easily be avoided, you know, and the starting stage itself you can kill them or either throw them away, then your plant will be safe. So one more question I have. See, you can see this mealybugs also. So I use actually wood ash and neem oil to avoid them. So you have any better suggestions or tips on avoiding this mealybugs naturally, do leave a comment. Also, if you have any tips for avoiding these caterpillars also in your garden, do leave a comment on that also. So I'll be ending this video by harvesting some tomatoes from my terrace garden. You can see these tomatoes, beautiful. Few more tomatoes have come here as well. So that is it. So you can see a bottle gourd also. I think I can harvest this bottle gourd after one more week. So that's it for today's video. Thank you and have a nice day.